Welcome to the second part of the presentation of the National Document Project, which will give you an overview of the application itself. So, what's new in Document? As a user of ISO, SEN, NMC, or iSolutions application, when you click on the Document application from the ISO, SEN, or iSolutions portal, you are now directed to the same Document platform. This new platform allows users to seamlessly navigate across ISO, SEN, and national committees from the same application. You will be able to search across committee documents, whatever their scope is, and the documents will not be copied anymore on the iSolutions application. You will get access to the documents directly in the mirrored committee on the ISO or SEN platform. It implies that there will be no more permissions issued when accessing the ISO or SEN mirrored documents. This animation shows you the navigation flow between national and international committees. From the multiscope dashboard, you will be able to access your national committee homepage. From the national committee homepage, you will have a direct access to the national committee documents, to the international committee documents, and also you will have an access to the related committee page. The related committee links open you the ISO or SEN committee homepage, and the document links open you the ISO or SEN documents in online reading. You can also come to the ISO or SEN committee directly from the dashboard. From both the ISO or SEN mirrored committee homepage and the ISO or SEN document online, you will have a shortcut to get access to your related mirroring national committees, from which you can go directly back to your national committee page. Accessing documents will open you the dashboard view. In this view, you will find the list of all committees you have a role in, as well as the list of your favorite committees. This list will be filled in once you have selected these favorite committees from the committee homepage. You will see all committees related to all the scopes you are involved in, national, SEN, or ISO. On both boxes, you can filter by committee name or reference to reduce the list of committees in your list. If you click on the committee reference, you will be redirected to the committee homepage on documents where you will access the documents. Compared to the national e-committee page, the library, new items, structure, and ballots widget remain. The event and forum will not be available anymore. The International Documents widget is a new widget and lists you all the mirrored documents from SEN or ISO mirrored committee. If you click on these documents, you get a direct access to the document. The new Meeting Documents widget will be displaying any national document you have linked to a national meeting if you are using this application. Finally, the committee documents menu allows you to search across the currently selected national committee and all its mirrored international committees. From the committee homepage, you click on committee documents to open the search form, and you will find by default both national and mirrored committees. To narrow down the search result, use the search filter such as committee reference or document type. The advanced search tab allows you to use the same search criteria but across committees, and search within notification and email sent from document. To refine your search results, you may be willing to select specific filters value. Now, in this last module, we will share with you important links and contacts to get back to in case you have any questions on the new application. We have created a specific article in the knowledge base available when clicking on the link in the presentation. But the platform comes also with an integrated self-help tool, which allows users to search for user guides and self-help articles. Throughout the tool, the orange beacon is available for users to search for self-help articles. If you need more specific support, the help desk team is there to help you at helpdesk@iso.org or directly from the beacon from which you can send us your message. Support material and communication toolkits are also available on the project webpage. Thank you for watching these modules with us.